Okay, here we are. We're hiking. And now I'm going to talk about the upper body, keeping it upright. See, you, if you have this sort of forward head posture, which most of us have some, all right, you don't just eliminate it when you go hiking. If you think you're upright, you're still you wherever you go. So in hiking, it's a little bit easier to get your hips and your legs to do what you want. Or in walking, same thing. So think of hike, walk. These are kind of the same jig. So I like to have people, including myself, to stretch your shoulders when you're hiking. It feels really good. You'll feel the lift out of the spine. And so I have a couple of ways of doing it. One is very easy. One is just bring your arms up and just sort of let your shoulders relax. Let your chest relax when your arms are up. There's a tendency to hold up. Let everything drop when your arms are up. And then sort of stretch your head up towards your hands. You know? So don't make it hard. You can just like stretch your head up toward your hands, or you can even do that, you know? Then you can stretch up and drop, okay? But when you do that, you have to really bring your head back and up. So think about head back and up, chest down. There you go.